top of my city, I rock that crown, I burn it up.
What sets Nadine apart from the rest?
She understands me.
Yes!
You know that when you're on the same wavelength?
Yes!
No, I don't know what the
when you're on the same wavelength, like, she practically knows what I'm thinking and I know what she's thinking. Kind of like that.
We're gonna play a game and we're gonna call it Guess Who. So it's a very, very simple game. All we're gonna do is ask you a question. I'm gonna ask you a question. Who always texts first?
I always text first because I always have questions. Like, are you hungry? What do you want to eat? Yeah, or plans? Or minsan ako yung mumumulit.
Pero if you text first, are you more of a call guy? Like you call more?
If I want to talk to her, I'll call her.
Whoa!
I usually call. I don't like texting as much.
Yeah. Since he doesn't always have his phone.
Who decides which playlist to listen to when in the car? Oy, music. I jump. Put together this.
What? It's me.
It's been
Nadine. What has been one of your most memorable dates?
I was gonna say yung trip namin sa Japan. And then yung sa Katigao, Feb 11, I'm like, nasa na